Basic procedure. The basic procedure, basic mode data transmission control procedure, was established by ISO. Data to be transmitted is generally expressed in ASCII coding. A parity bit is added to make 8 bits with a structure of 1 character. The 10 types of transmission control characters shown in the illustration are used for transmission control. It is a characteristic of partitioning transmission data into multiple blocks and then sending it. One, data link establishment technique. In the basic procedure, there are two types of data link establishment techniques: the contention mode and the polling selection mode. A. Contention mode. The contention mode is used in point-to-point connections. In the contention mode, two stations, which are communication devices and their installation sites, can call each other in a fair and equitable manner and establish their data link. Under the system, the side that first makes a request to transmit has the control rights. Since the calling station takes over the line, it is called the contention mode. At this time, the station holding the control rights is called the master, primary, station. The other station is called the slave, secondary, station. The station that wants to send the data to the other station transmits a request to send. When the receiver's station is ready, and after it sends a positive acknowledgement to the transmitter station, data transmission begins. Either station can become the master station by sending out a request to send on a first-come basis. B. Polling selection mode. The polling selection mode is widely used with multiple terminals, slave stations, connected to a single master, or control, station in a multipoint topology. The master station always has the right to establish the data link. Because of this, it is also called the centralized control system. In polling, the master station goes around in order asking the slave stations if they have a request to send. Permission to send is given to slave stations that reply with have data to send or positive acknowledgement. Selection is used when the master station has data to send. It confirms whether or not the slave station can receive data. When the master station receives a ready-to-receive or a positive acknowledgement, it starts to send out the data. 2. Control flow of basic procedure. In the basic procedure, the transmitter will check whether or not the transmitted data was successfully delivered to the receiver on a block-by-block basis.